I have never seen anything like this at all.
Shock has fallen on the Oklahoma town of Goodwell. Two Union Pacific trains collided head-on Sunday morning, killing three of the four crew members.
The National Transportation Safety Board has come down here to Oklahoma from Washington, D.C. They've taken over the scene of the accident here, and they're continuing an investigation to see what went wrong.
The NTSB is an independent federal agency, and our job is to determine the probable cause of accidents, make recommendations so they don't happen again. We pick rail, highway, marine, and pipelines if they have some kind of national impact. What got our attention here was single track, head-on collision.
NTSB arrived Sunday evening, and when they got to the scene, Rosekind says all they saw was smoke and fire. That fire continued to burn into Monday, keeping responders from searching the rubble for the three crew members until Monday afternoon.
A team basically that's be looking at operations, track, signals, mechanical, human performance, survival factors, and event recorders. Very likely that they'll be on scene for 5 days, thoroughly documenting the entire site and collecting all the factual information.
As for the people of Goodwell, they say this is something they've never seen, and the severity of it is nearly unbelievable.
Well, there was one train wreck at one time. It was a long time ago. This one's worse.
It's pretty bad. Looks like it's in a movie.
Kendall Lee Bates, Pro News 7.